America's Got Talent. Brought to you by Airtel.
From Lagos, this is Nigeria's Got Talent, the Result Show. And now, please welcome your host, Andre Blaze.
Thank you all very much. Hello, Nigeria, and welcome to the third Result Show here on Nigeria's Got Talent. Now, last Sunday we discovered what two contestants graduated from being semi-finalists into the finalist league. And today, we're going to find two more. Now that process is not going to be simple. And why should it? There's 10 million naira up for grabs. Not to mention all the other accolades that are going to come along with winning Nigeria's Got Talent. However, like we said earlier, the power has been in your hands. Who did you vote for? Who did you nudge towards 10 million naira in cash? Well, just in case your memory is lapsing a little bit, I'm going to show you the contestants who are vying for that coveted position here today. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your contestants.
Still I can't let it go. It's so natural.
Welcome back to Nigeria's Got Talent. A lot of nerves. Everybody wants a little bit of that cake. But who is going to go into the finalist league? I have my guesses, but while I finesse that and make sure I'm guessing right, I'm going to have a little music come up. The person who's coming up on this stage is even skinnier than I am, and I didn't even know that was possible until I actually met him. He is also a lot more talented than me. Please welcome the one and only Slim T.
Yeah. Joe. Yeah. It is your favorite rapper, Slim T. Trip City's in the building. Hello, Lagos. Hello, Nigeria. Let's do this. One, two, three.
We work all day. We play all night. We make that pay. We are Lagosians.
Let's go, let's go.
We work all day. We play all night. We make that pay. We are Lagosians.
Yo. Traffic lights to traffic jams. It's like Google to search it. Zero jobs, they know they smile. Except when they're cootie pals. You can't get anything in traffic. From racks to shoes and even acid. From recharge card to find your goal. Key holders with my new logo. But when it comes to last mile, if they got you just for my smile. Every day we hustle and the chat is what we pursue. We work all day. We play all night. We make that pay. We are Lagosians. Let's go, let's go.
We work all day, we play all night. We make that day, we are Lagosians. Lagosians, we are Lagosians. We are Lagosians. We are Lagosians. Lagosians, we are Lagosians. We are Lagosians.
This your favorite rapper, Slim T. 1, 2, 3. Bosses making deadlines harder, but we keep on pushing further. Marketers, they jump on Okada just to make targets look smart. Yo, this is Lagos. Now who shall pass, they enjoy. Big boys cruising in big toys. Yes, sir, just sign that invoice. It's what they tell us. Lazy folks, don't you know they just jealous. Haters to me are just like propellers. At the end of the day, we just smile. So we stop for all the ball in VI. Where and we club is VIP. Check it, babes, you know the P. We work all day and play all night. TGIF is party time. Yo, let's go. We play all night. We make that periodic gusher. I can't hear you. We work all day. We play all night. We make that periodic gusher. God bless you. My name is Slim T. God bless you.
How you doing, my man?
I'm doing great.
Now, Slim T, I hope you didn't mind when I said you were skinnier than me, because, you know, I have put on weight. He's skinnier, right? He's skinnier than I am. That works. Thank God. Right, Slim, music has obviously been good to you.
Yes, definitely.
But beyond that, I hear there's something about a new video and a mixtape, perhaps?
Yes. I dropped a video a couple of weeks ago, which is actually the video for Lagosians that I just performed. Mm. I'm preparing for my EP, which should be dropping soon, called The Uprising EP. So I'm just looking forward to great music.
All right, busy man. Now, I'm pretty sure you weren't too busy to vote on Nigeria's Got Talent.
No, I wasn't too busy.
You weren't too busy. Okay, because the numbers on the screen behind me are the numbers of people who did vote on Nigeria's Got Talent. I mean, if you were not too busy to vote, you know, because you're so busy, obviously, and Lady Luck smiled on you, you might just be winning a smartphone. Is any of those your number, Slim T?
Oh, man, no.
Fate has a sense of judgment. You can't be that talented and grab the smartphone.
Yeah, I guess so.
Anyway, if your number is on the screen right here, then cut everybody else's call. Whoever tries to call you, cut that off, because we're going to be trying to call, because you have just won a smartphone courtesy of Nigeria's Got Talent. Slim, last words to our contestants who probably look up to you for advice. Anything?
Well, all I just want to say is that, you know, whatever you're doing, just keep pursuing your dreams. Just keep doing what you believe in. And at the same time, you know, whatever idea you're thinking of, there are 1,001 people who are also thinking of. So you just need to ask yourself, what can I do differently? What can I do to stand
out? No idea is original.
Because talent is not just enough.
Ladies and gentlemen, Slim T. Thank you very much, Holmes.
Thank you.
All right. It's almost time to get into the business of the day. That is discovering what two finalists are going to be drawn out of the semifinals list here on I Just Got Talent. No telling who it's going to be. There's going to be some serious nail biting as soon as we return from the break. I Just Got Talent, the results show. We'll be right back.
Got Talent, brought to you by Airtel.